You two, you work for Team Buddy, correct?
Why, of course, Madame Lusamine. Always puts a smile on my face to work for such a dandy organization.
Right. What are you two doing in the upper rooms of my foundation? Only those deemed worthy by me are allowed to be here.
Well, golly, sure am sorry about that, Miss Lusamine. We just had to run a quick little errand for Miss Cynthia.
Cynthia?
Well, she's the new coordinator for our special project. The boss felt like she offered a much kinder outlook and could offer better services to lead us. She's so pretty and nice. All the qualities of a great leader.
We just had to snag some of your old ice cream supply for her. Turns out she has a serious case of the sweet tooth that only the Super Decker Garchomp Fudgerino Sundae with Sprinkles can satisfy.
Of course she does. You better be making progress on that generator the last Team Buddy Rattata promised me, or else I'll have to take action on your group. I'd hate to see an accident befall your beloved Cynthia, or even your boss.
Well, someone's a grumpy Gus. Maybe she also has a case of the eats. What's wrong, Jennifer? You know, if we get sad, I have to take you to the misting chamber.
Oh no, it's nothing. I'm happy. It's just that lady is super mean. I don't want anything bad to happen to Cynthia or the boss. Team Buddy is just so nice. How can someone so beautiful be so unswell?
I'm not supposed to tell you, but what the heck? You're a dynamite gal, Jennifer. Cynthia and the boss have been planning to help Miss Lusamine see our kind and nice way of thinking. Step one is a good old fruit basket, and then I'm sure she'll be singing with us on Sunday's choir. Doesn't that sound just grand?
Yeah, it sounds super swell. Thank you, Jason. You really know how to make sure a gal doesn't flip her lid. Come on, we better get these to Miss Cynthia before they melt.